Ladies and gentlemen, I gotta hand it to you, man. I gotta hand it to you. Now, when I reacted to this, I didn't expect it. I didn't expect it to hit 100 views. Scarlord, I did not expect to hit 100 views, man. This is what happens when you take suggestions from people. This is what happens. It's 100 views. Get a certain amount of likes, you get more feedback to react to more songs. Today I got Boiling Point. I want to thank everybody who tuned into that video, left some comments, and left some likes, man. You the real MVP. You the real MVP, man. Now, I'm at 89 subs. I asked for 100 by January. It looks like we're going to get that sooner, man. And I can't thank you guys enough. If you come back every day and you stick around and you check out the reactions, man, this is because of you. This is all because of you. You're making this progress. You're building this channel up, man. I'm just putting out the content. This is all about you guys. You guys are building the foundation. I can't thank you enough, man. I can't thank you enough. Today we got Boiling Point by Scarlord, bro. Can somebody tell me in the comments below, what is the X for, bro? What is the X for? We got Boiling Point. I don't get it, bro. I don't get it. The last video was crazy. We got a disclaimer. Got some seizure going on and shit. I like fell out of my chair at the end of it, man. I had to sit down and take a nap, bro. But all seriousness, welcome back. My name is Chris. You can call me CJ. You can call me IA Buffering. That sounds weird shit, but you can call me whatever you want, man. It don't matter. We're here to have fun and react to some more Scarlord, bro. Can y'all get this video to 10 likes, man? Let's see if it can work. Give me more suggestions of what you want to see me react to by my man Scarlord, bro. Let's go. Let's get it going. God, I'm expecting crazy shit like last time, bro. Oh, we got this now. Hey, don't he look like the Ayo Tayo dancer people? Oh yeah, that's fucking... Here we go. What does that say by the way? Someone translate that shit for me, man. Oh, look at that beat. Oh! 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 My man's possessed! Oh! Oh! Oh, okay, here we go. We gotta turn this shit up, dude. Bro, this makes you want to break shit, man. Hey, before we get any farther, somebody said that he fell off, man. What happened? What happened? This video was a year ago, got 4 million views. Somebody explain to me what happened down below, man. Hey, we're already getting crazy. He said, don't give a fuck. He's already breaking shit, man. That makes me want to break shit, man. I want to take my monitor, my whole computer, and throw that shit at the wall. Then I won't be able to do reactions anymore, man. I like the corporation of rock and rap and scream. It's awesome. I just don't know what the fuck he's saying. Ooh! Oh! Oh! Bro! The flow, bro. Listen. The way he just switched up. Okay. Oh. Stop talking shit. Man. This is different, man. This is different. I'm kind of liking this. I kind of need to hear more. Dude, the way he rode that beat was crazy. This is from last year. 4 million views, 159 likes. 1,000 likes, I mean. Do you like trap music? Do you like metal music? Do you like Tokyo Ghoul? Boy, have you got the thing for you. Hey, man, this sounds good. Oh, see, he said, why are people comparing him to X? He's different. See, I'm not going to lie, man. I accidentally did. I'm sorry if it like offended some of you. I'm sorry, man. It just sounded like it, so I was just saying, you know, X had some songs that he, you know what he did. You know what he did, man. Hey, that was a Boiling Point by my man Scarlord, bro. Y'all can give me more information down below. I want to react to some more songs. Give me your favorites, man, and I'll catch you in that video, dude. I hope you guys enjoy, man. Hey, we just getting started.